What's up? It's Jackie with Jenks Photography, and we are going on a nature wildlife photo shoot this morning. Supposed to have rained today, and it looks like it still may rain. It started off actually looking nice this morning, but now that it is about almost 9 o'clock in the morning here in California, it's a bit gloomy and cloudy, so I'm gonna try and get out here before it does start raining. Well, what bag I'm using today is a Tamarack Expedition 8x, and this one is the biggest bag you can get from Tamarack, and it's awesome. You know, it's very, very durable. I've had it for, gosh, probably 5 years now, and it still looks new. The straps are extremely, extremely comfortable. They're like an inch to an inch and a half padding. Your compartments that you can put, gosh, probably 8 semi telephoto lenses, as well as I have a super telephoto 800 by 1600 inside. So today we'll be using the 800 by 16. It's one of my lower end telephotos, but it does its job. I'm matching that up with my second lens, which I'm using a Sigma 70 by 300 macro lens. And both of those lens will be connected with two Pentax units. One is I believe a K200D, and my other is my older
Star
Pentax
D. Excuse me.
So yeah, we're just gonna get
started. Hopefully we can get some action this morning.
I'm at one of Los Banos wildlife refuges, and the waterfowl diversity out here is ridiculous. We just hope that we can get them today.
I don't know if you can hear them in the background, but
it's pretty lively.
Give that first spot about a 4.